that, but you know about the Japanese animation, how famous the animation, the Dragon Ball, right? The Kamehameha, that's his special skill to beat the enemy, right? Now everybody in the world is enjoying this total contest of the Kamehameha, right? Or if you come and visit Tokyo, you can enjoy this Kamehameha championship in Tokyo. You know, there is a, you know, the picture recognition system. So if you do the good gesture of this Kamehameha and do the sound of the heart, then you can create this kind of beam, right? And then you can even just compete in game. You can enjoy that. The 2 weeks ago, finally, this, you know, very advanced augmented reality system was finally developed. Now you can, you know, enjoy your Kamehameha or Gundam gathering or anything in the virtual field. It's really, it's fun. Real cleaning stuff is, you know, like this. This is our famous Shinkansen's Miracle 7-Minute Cleaning Show. If you have the time, check out the YouTube Miracle Cleaning Show. You know, Shinkansen is our famous bullet train. The terminal station, like Tokyo Station, every 7 minutes the new car comes and they arrive and then depart. So what they're teaching us every day, like a subliminal teaching to the people, the, you know, the kids on the street, is that, you know, they all be, you know, teaching the message. Number one is be nice to each other. Don't bother people. And at the same time, they are saying, you know, do not disrespect the blue workers. That's a, you know, premier work too. And the biggest message is don't be afraid to apologize. You know, if you have the confidence, you can apologize. But if you don't have the confidence, you just justify yourself because you don't have confidence, right? I didn't do the bad thing. I was not wrong. That's a, you know, if you have the confidence, you can apologize. First, then things go well. Okay, no problem. Then goes well, right? That's what they are subconsciously teaching to the people.